Basically, you can do whatever you want with Monday. It's amazing. Hi, my name is Yuval Israeli. I am the COO at Altman Health. Altman Health is the market leader in Israel for dietary supplements. Our products can be found across the country in pharmacies, health food stores, and more. As a CEO, my main responsibility in Altman first is quality. We need to make sure each product that sells to our customer is high quality. Second is to collaborate between all the departments to make sure everything is done on time. And the third is regulation, to make sure that we are working according to the guidelines relevant to our products. Before I was the CEO, I was the quality manager, and where I started, we started to work with a platform for process management, and basically the platform was very complicated. To build something new or to do something with the system, you need permission, and I was the only one in the company that could build stuff. At some point, I was responsible to build all the process in the platform. It was a very hard 2 years that I tried to force everyone. I actually tried to force people to work with a system. In the end, we discovered that the platform doesn't give us what we need. So there is no point to continue to force it. I got a mission to find a new platform, and then I found Monday. From that, everything is history.
Wow, welcome to monday.com's 2022 offsite. It's so good to have you here.
Thank you for having me. I'm so excited to be here.
Nice socks, where'd you get them? I want to take us a little bit back in time to the life before Monday. What was that like?
First, is there a life before Monday?
Oh, good question.
So yeah, basically we do have a life before Monday. Wasn't good as now, but we had a life. So we started with a different platform that was basically very rigid. It's come to the point from the user side, it was so hard to implement it because the user interface was so hard. And from the platform side, every small thing that wasn't in the program and you need to change, it was just awful. Yeah, it took so much time and you have to do it with the company, and basically, like basically we just didn't use it.
Oh, it sounds like a nightmare.
Yes, it was.
Oof, and so how did you hear about monday.com?
Actually, it's a very funny story. I still remember the day I got the call. I went to Google, look for a platform for business management. Monday was the first result. Press on it, send my contact, and the day after I'm getting a call, it was like that. Hello, and for the other side, it's like, Shalom, Itai Nes Mieles, Kasher Bekasher Le Monday, and I was like, why are you speaking in Hebrew? And actually said it in English. And he's like, it gave me explanation about everything and then told me about Monday, and then we set a demo right away, and after 4 years, here we are.
Wow, that's wild. I think Itai Ness would love to hear this, and I'm sure we'll share the recording with him afterwards. Wow, so let's go back in time 4 years ago, almost 2018, something like that. The team, I guess, came to your offices and helped you implement monday.com. What exactly did you implement, and what was the first use case that you checked out?
So basically what we did with monday.com, the first thing, the first case was we built a process that was supposed to come from the production, from manufacturing to the CEO, and basically we decided the best thing will be to do a new product because this is a way to build a process that touch everyone in the company, and we can, when we start the implementation, it's something that everybody can see the added value monday.com can bring to the company. So the first thing we actually did, we built a template for a kickoff of a new product. And the implementation was, we had the team from monday.com came to our offices. Everyone that got a license got a personal training, and it's finished with presentation of the template we built to all the management. It just was amazing.
That is incredible. And it's so fun to hear stories from early on. I mean, you have been a monday.com customer longer than I've been a monday.com employee, which is wild. And there's very few opportunities where I get to hear this. So in learning about the new products, I mean, obviously you've created other use cases since then. What was some of the other use cases early on that you explored?
So the second use case, and it's literally the second one we actually built in monday.com, it was sampling process. Before I explain, I'll just tell what is sampling process is. Sampling process is a process that connect between the warehouse to the quality department, and each pallet that coming to the warehouse need to go through quality check. So the connection between the two departments was based on email before monday.com. Oh. And yeah, it was awful. So I have to tell you how we decided to do that. One day everybody were sick and I was like, okay, I had to release the samples and I tried to understand what I need to release. And it was right after we got on board with Monday, and then like I literally spent half a day to understand what I need to do.
Oh my gosh.
That was like, I said like, okay, that's it. In the same day, at the same night, I built like a Monday board, called sampling process, and we just, from that, with a lot of automation, integration and everything, and from that point, we couldn't go back. Like this process, first, the warehouse working on it, the quality working on it, it saved a lot of time. We reduced email by 30% in this process.
Wow, crazy.
And actually, it was with physical forms. I know people hear about forms, they're like, what is a physical form? What do you do? Like, it's not a government form. Like, what were we supposed to do with that? And what we did, we canceled all the forms. We built everything on Monday. So all the scanning time and all the things around it, the manual work basically disappeared. Everything is on Monday.
That's
we
amazing.
Saved the process. The process was basically took half of the time it took before after we implemented on Monday.
Unbelievable. And you know, it was my pleasure and many of the team's pleasure who went to visit your offices mm-hmm. yesterday to actually see firsthand what it's like right now, to sort of see that automatic implementation, which we also see on the screens behind us, to see what it's like, you know, now with the click of a button to really see an automation go back and forth rather than filling out a form, a paper form that you physically have to bring to different places. Like, it's really incredible that you've managed to get everyone from the CEO who has her dashboard can kind of see into the situation, and you as well, and also kind of that connection between the quality control and the warehouse. It's amazing, and I was so excited to see that. One of the things that I'm curious about, and you had mentioned earlier in the intro video, is you basically had to force people to use monday.com, and now people are using it, you know, on their own. And I think one of the most important things is this idea of a champion, right? And you've become, rather than having to force people, has actually become a champion of the platform. Why is that so important?
It's so important from the reason that it doesn't matter how great the platform can be. If the end user don't want to use it and don't see the added value, he won't do that. So I think the first thing you need to do as a champion is to make sure that all the users are invested in the program and the platform, not because you want them to do it, because they will see the added value. So to actually do that, you cannot expect on the first day that everyone at training on monday.com will first go through all the API and all the things and just build stuff. You have some people to do that, but if you have a champion that this is what is taking on him in the beginning, and it's not a position by itself, it's something you can give anyone in the company. And the point is, he can go through the processes and build boards to show everyone in the company why it's good and what is the added value, how they can get data, how they can focus on the stuff, and how they can have an overlook on information they didn't have before. Like, it's amazing how many data I have today after 4 years. According to 4 years, like, think about analyze emails or analyze Monday. Think what is easier. I'll help you Monday.
Oh, good answer and good question. Wow. So, I mean, you have so many different processes in monday.com. We talked about the new products and we talked about the sampling process. And you have others. Do you want to share a little bit about some of the other processes that you have?
actually, I want to talk about the firms because the firms.
Yes, please tell us about that.
Actually, the firms and the docs. So we'll start from the firms.
Oh, I'm excited.
The firm is amazing. It's for us on monday.com. It's a way to connect with everyone outside of the board. It doesn't have to be also outside of Monday, also outside of the board. Like, and then our IT tickets, our maintenance tickets, everything is a form on Monday and getting to a board, and you can see the overlook on everything and make sure everything is done on time. You have flexibility, visibility, and you have a way to analyze all the data. And it's an amazing tool that you just have to implement. Like, the forms is amazing.
Wow, wow, wow.
And the second one is the docs. It's kind of new. I think it's around 3-4 months.
Did you hear that, guys? He mentioned Monday docs.
So basically, it's the first things, I'll tell you what my first user saw it, and everything's new on Monday. The first thing I do, I'm trying it.
I love that.
So I had to write the documents with someone, and we didn't even talk about the working from home and all the remotely, and the point that you can see everything from everywhere and it's easy to see it. So about working from home, I actually had to write the documents, a long one with some of my employees and one of my managers. And then what we did, instead of he writing the document, sending me, I'm doing a change in, sending it to him, and then is this comment. Just what I said, like, it's a week. So we just said, let's open Monday docs. We'll see how it's work. And then we just wrote it together. Yeah, we still was on the phone, but it was a lot faster. Like,
wow.
he wrote his part, I wrote my part, we changed each other. And like in 2 hours, we finished something that actually can take a week. Sending an email back, working for that, and we just close it in literally 2 hours.
That is incredible, and it makes, I'm sure, people right now are screaming with excitement to hear about Monday Docs, because we just released it out of beta, and it's a very, very exciting time for us. So very happy that you are enjoying it, and you're loving it, and you're also using it. So that's very exciting. I also want to know, you're always kind of, looking at new processes and looking at new features. Mm-hmm. It's a new year, right? We're at the beginning of January. What are some of the plans that you have for this year? What are other things that you want to explore with Monday? What are your plans moving forward?
Okay, first, moving forward is to everything we didn't yet put on Monday, that it's not allowed because we're talking about 4 years. So to make sure everything that we need, the data, and even if it's something small, to put on Monday. The second thing is, for me, one of the most important things is the process flow. Monday is great of give you all information and everything together, but let's take the new cards, that it's also a new feature.
Yes.
So basically, how I see it like it's a new feature that can be even take it one step further and making for a process flow. Like, you can move between cards one after another, getting
amazing.
All your mission, and you have from the side your status, like working on it, done, stuck, and then you're just going from card to card without need to open, and then it's just jumping between it. And because we use Monday usually, except of the project management, it's clear, but also for most of our process. So a person, they need to go line by line, and sometimes the line's too long and something it's like that. So the card is amazing because you have a
definitely
view of all the cards, and only the point you can press and move from one side to the other one, and then thing it's like take it 2 steps further and it will be amazing.
Wow, 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 wow. That is super cool. I could talk to you forever, but I really want to close up here and just say a few words to the monday.com team. So Yuval and I spent all of yesterday filming him in his offices, and we have an incredible video, and you're probably getting a taste of it in the back here. We have a full feature video that's coming out to a screen near you, so stay tuned. Hopefully it'll be ready in early February. Thank you so much, Yuval, for being here with us. We really appreciate it. I'm sure everyone on screen right now appreciates it as well. Thank you again, and we're looking forward to seeing what else you do with Monday.
Thank you so much. Last sentence, I love Monday. Keep on doing the great work you do.
We will. Thanks again.